Okay, so we're back in Mount and Blade. I don't know where I am. I don't know what the heck I was doing. My game crashed. You probably noticed it from the sound. I don't. Dang it! I gotta go all the way back to. Gotta hire those SWATs again. Then I gotta go through the mountain path. Can I just go to the village? Cause I know it's that one. I'm just gonna go to the village because I know it's that one. Tried to get Rolf. He said, screw off. He made me sad. Let's rest. Bought everyone, including Rolf, drink. He still said, screw off. You know, maybe it's different. I don't know if this, how random this game is. So, no, it's just... go to the frickin' stupid thing. Village. I know it's this village. I have recorded proof that I did not cheat. I know there's a tournament. Or there was a tournament. In somewhere. Oh, there it is. I don't even get the option. I have to go... talk to that. This game is annoying me so freaking much. Okay, so we're back. Do you like getting interrupted? Because I sure don't. But it happens constantly. Well, recently I haven't even been. I've just been muting the clip where I get interrupted and just put in something like, hi, this is an audio clip that I will be using to bleed like that, probably armor. Seriously, ironic that I mentioned getting interrupted and then it happens twice in a row. Ironic. Wandering Trabardor? Screw you and your stupid poetry. You weren't here before. Yes, I shall help you. Where is your village? I don't even care anymore. Where is it? There it is. Save the village of Elbert. I'm gonna call it Eelbert. You know. I don't know. Stop right here and save, because this game has a tendency to crash when you go into combat. Sometimes. 33. How many do I have? I can take them. Unless they're on horseback. If they're on horseback, I think I'm screwed. You don't charge. You go stand over there somewhere. Whatever. I don't even care. Yo! I have an axe that needs cutting. Chop, chop. Time to die! Time to die! Time to die! There's a time to kill, a time to kill more, and this is a time to kill more. Toemor will kill more than you. Because Toemor has an axe. I should name my axe Killmore. It'd be funny. I find that mildly amusing. Did you see that guy? His face was all bloody and I got him right in the face. He was crying. Look at that Nord veteran. Look at that Nord veteran belongs to me. I don't even kill this fool. Wow, he actually got one of our dudes. Yeah, look at that axe. Look at that farmer get an axe like. Wait, that's not a farmer. That's my Nord recruit. He looks just like the farmer. Well, we won. No casualties, and I will Take nothing as my reward. Outstanding. I could have just let them keep their nothing, but I guess I have to take that nothing, that, and that. And that's all I will take. And I'll take the two Swadians. Why did I start recruiting Swadians? I don't know. Upgrade, upgrade. Huntresses, go up there. No, not above the female warrior. Why are they called female warriors? Might just be me, but warrior implies melee combat. But these are archers. Maybe they're skilled at melee combat. Maybe I should put one of them in melee combat. Nah, I have Nords for that. Nords are the best infantry in the game. Unless that changed. I hope it didn't change, because that's what I got. That's all I got. Alright, paying about 600 every week. Getting about, six of that. Oh, what the heck? What the heck? Huh? Who the... What the heck did I just run into? Oh, it's foggy. Outstanding. I can't see a darn thing. Any weapon? This looks like a hill. We're taking this hill. Okay, they're actually in this direction. Alright, archers, you hold up right here. Right here. Infantrymen, you hold up right here. Right here. Right here. And I shall charge ahead. Do I have my shield? There's my... Let's throw stuff. Where are they? Are they invisible? Oh, fudge. They're not invisible. Oh, my God. Did you see that flurry of arrows? Oh, fudge. This is not fun. Oh, my God. Look at that damage. I got hit like 700 times, but it was all like one damage. Like, get... Oh, wow, my shield is, like, gone. I hope they're weak. Yeah, they're weak. Oh, fudge! I lost my shield. Kill them now! Oh, God. They might actually kill me. If I can get near enough of them to where they all engage me in melee combat... What the heck? You probably heard that. You're probably wondering what that is. That was my Xbox 360 controller that I use to play games on the PC on occasion. It just fell off of my desk. I don't know why. I'll pick it up after this battle, though, because I, for obvious reasons, can't pick it up. I'm fighting, like, female ninjas. What the heck? They got, like, katanas, and they're, like, throwing, I think, like, ninja stars at me and stuff. The fudge? It's still cool, but I'm just kind of... I'm still kind of in shock and awe into how I even got into this situation where I'm fighting them. Did you see that arrow fly past my face? That had a hit. It'd be game over for Tomor. I don't even know what happens if you get beaten in combat. Cause like some Mount and Blade mods, it's like you actually die, and that's the end of the game. You have to reload a save. Others, you just get knocked out and taken prisoner. I'll take their surrender. I kinda wanna get some of their loot. They freaking... That was tough! That was tough. That was really cool. I like that. How many Huskarls do I have? I have two. Ooh, what? A strange sword. Taking that. I'll use that. I don't even remember how I found the other strange stuff, but I got this from enemy loot, so I consider it to be fair game. I know I didn't get the other strange stuff I have sitting in that chest from loot. I found it in a chest, I think. That was freaking awesome. I didn't even know what just happened. This mod is cool. I need to stop upgrading these guys. It's just meaning more money I have to pay. More money I don't have. Alright. So, that... I didn't get to the village, to the town yet. I got 40 dudes now. I think about 10 of them are militia. Okay, well, that's done. So let's go to the marketplace and sell. Don't need that's mine. Going a little too quick there. Okay, now we'll go to armor. And sell that's it. Now we will leave, save, and then distribute one axe to one, who should we give it to? Borcha or this guy? This guy has better equipment. Let's give it to this guy. He has, wow, he has garbage. Oh, he's got that, I forgot he has that. I don't expect him to do much thrusting on a horse, so I'm giving him the axe. Give this sword to someone on the who's in melee. I'll give the sword to her. Why not? Why not? She doesn't have anything of value. Any equipment of value. Got some nice boots. That's it. Keep it. Why not? Throw some knives at him. Alright, so now let's do this again. Do 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 do. Punch in the face. Do 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 do. Talk to you. Buy drinks for everybody. Same price. Get the same story. Probably. Yes. I wonder if I... That just happens? Like, you get the story from... From any tavern keep. Okay. Yeah. And, the ground is the sky. I'm entered the Twilight Zone. Fear not, people. Easily fixed. Go to load a new cell. Exit. Presto! I'm kind of tempted, like, right after I did that, to keep playing with the sky. Walking in the sky. But I'm pretty sure that would distract me and I'd run into random crap. Was it the same village? Yeah. I wonder if it's just like the first tavern you do that to. You get the same story, except it's like a different village. Or if it's just I got lucky and happened to pick the right tavern. Anyway, we'll click the wrong one. That's okay. I guess we're riding up to the village elder instead of just talking to him. Where is he? That's him. I recognize his hat. See my horse? Seen his badge? Of course you have. Skip your crap. There we go. That's done. Correct? Yes. Save. And now we are going to Praven, that place. They're following someone. Dark Pilgrims. Oh, now you want to run from Toemor. They're moving decently fast, not moving much quicker. You think you can run from me now? They still have me outnumbered. Oh, fudge, we're on a mountain. Cavalry, you're with me. Infantry and archers, you're also with me. Other, you just guard the rear. Watch our six. Infant archers, not infantry. Archers, why don't you stay right, go forward, horse. Stand right here. Right, I can't see which one. That one. Stand right here. Cavalry, you stand over there. You stand at that point. Infantry, you're with me. Here we go! I wish I could get a... I hit him. I already like this sword more than the axe. Ha-ha! Ha-ha! I need to get this sword, like, refined at a... At a smith, so it's... I think this sword's, like, cracked or something. What am I... I'm using the axe. I'm an axe, man. I can't believe I said that. I think I got reinforcements! Well, I guess I should say... I can't say it yet. I'll wait. Hit. Right in the kidney, looks like. That shield didn't help. Your stick didn't help. Neither did yours. Own age, noob. I'm not even gonna... I'm gonna stand perfectly still. I don't need my... I don't need my horse to beat you. It's actually easier to beat them when not on the horse. Don't hit my horse! Don't try and fight. Just die. Everyone, I don't care who or what... Who you are, what your position is. Okay, they're gonna surrender. Yeah! Woohoo! Victory! I will not take the refugees because I don't want them. They're kind of sucky. That's done. And now we're going back to Praven. That town. Not up. Wow, I'm paying 700 upkeep. Fudge! Paying all these guys in my army, and then I'm also paying... I'm also paying all those guys who are sitting in that mountain keep. The Hidden Valley. Dang it!